Yeah. Now it's cool to be black Africa, huh? Went to Ghana, now I'm acting up. Went to Ghana, now I'm acting up. It's so cool to be from Africa. Ghana, now I'm acting up. Went to Ghana, now I'm acting up. It's so cool to be from Africa. It's so cool to be from Africa.
I'll also be sharing with you some fun facts from the just published new 25th anniversary book about Bright Nights, called Bright Nights, a treasured tradition for 25 years. It's available for purchase in the Bright Nights gift shop. Here's one of those fun facts. Did you know that the Waving Snowman display was the very first to arrive in Springfield back in September 1995? It was set up at a press conference officially announcing Bright Nights at Forest Park. And it was a really big hit. Ho, 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 ho! Santa and Bright Nights Radio will be right back after this important message.
Welcome to the 25th season of Bright Nights at Forest Park, a treasured tradition. This year's festivities are made possible with the generous support of our sponsors. Belize, Bay State Health, Big Lady World Class Markets, Charlie Arment Trucking, Columbia Gas, Comcast, Eversource Energy, Gleason Andrew Lance, Rivershot,
Okay, so this is all Whoville. Oh, I love it. Oh my gosh. This is all Whoville.
This thing.
Hmm.
Doing everything for
there goes my fine cousin.
Yeah. I can't show my handicap tape.
It's like super, super, super rad. If you had it here, I'd be super rad. I felt like a little bit.